But he's still alive.
Oh, yes. He has a brother and I, so we've been Reginald's grandson. And the thing is that I think it's rather nice. When the Holy gave the trust the house, they had the house plus 900 acres, but the family owns 1,000 acres. And it is the business that they ran. They had acreage, and of course, anything that comes up from the soil, if there is anything, they gain from it. They have farms, they have houses.
Thank you.
I was still in the